Records.
So here is the USB that I reviewed before on my channel. Is it still worth it?
Viva Records.
So overall, the design is pretty much straightforward. I know what this trick made USB. Is it still working? That's what I wanted to ask. But I don't have anything to look over it, so might as well just get the one I need. I'll let them fix this.
So this pretty much works, even if it's broken. I thought it doesn't.